I'm wondering if it'll pick it up then.
Did it crash again? I think it crashed again.
It crashed right away? Jeez.
Yeah.
God fucking damn it.
Get out of my way.
Just got everything set up, and now everything just literally just getting swept off the table now.
Yeah. Like, I can't even get into OBS.
Like I told you, when I had to do this, I actually had to shut down my
computer. I've never had to restart my computer yet.
Well, for everything, there is a first time.
No.
Well,
gee, and I just got down here too.
Yeah,
I know. You can refuse to disbelieve all you want, but both Matt and I, that was the end result, was the fact that we had to restart our systems.
Yeah, client had buff this morning.
All right, let me try this again.
It really helped me getting my armor on.
OBS is already going, so. Like, it's going, but it's streaming a black screen. I believe.
Well, you know, I like the new look of the new engine's graphics. They really need to fix some of the stability issues.
Yeah, well, you know, if they don't, they won't be able to... No one's going to be able to play otherwise.
Yeah, people are going to get pissed if it locks up every time they alt-tab.
Uh-huh. Hey, Renson is auto-hosting me. Alright, so it did at least show the login screen. Okay, it looks like I'm back. I'm back, okay. Baby! Where's my robot? There it is. Get back here.
Stupid dog, you need to die.
Why, do you need maps?
No, I have the combined map.
Okay.
It's just standing here.
I'll just throw that on too. Even if he doesn't need it.
Alright.
There's a couple of buffs I've always put on my bot. I can tell you.
What's on this? Hey!
Just the maps.
Oh, I've already got the full Shadowlands map.
Yeah, you've got the combined map.
Combined map! Alright, so let's get going here. We're streaming.
Yeah.
Alright, so hello everybody. My name is Aaron Romeo Moon Burke, and I'm here with Mad Matt Windchill.
Arg.
Randy Ransom McCulloch.
Hello.
And Ed Drenuvian Dunko.
Hello. I'm here for, you know, a change.
He's here for us.
Alright, well, so today, we're planning on gaining a few levels, getting some XPs, and the best place to do that is west of here, at Cape Callous, home of the Mortiigs. Yay! Up for some Mortiigs, Ed? Mm-hmm.
They are going to be tasty, tasty bits.
Okay.
Oh, good.
So
more
before...
XP.
Yeah, I'm buffing you. As Enforcer, you are our lead tank. So, we're going to go west of here, and we're going to kill these rafters along the way, because these rafters tend to drop insignias. And we all need at least one insignia of Enel. Mm-hmm. Because we need to... Actually, is it Enel we need, or is it... we're all neutral
Cher
here,
is
right?
Closer.
Cher is closer. Yes, we want one of Cher.
Okay.
So
actually, I think Matt alluded to one of those earlier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think so. But, so he already has one, but the rest of us all need one, because we're going to want to save in the Omni Garden. So, let's start with these shore rafters over here, if you look to our southwest. And let's go kill those.
This will be a good test. That's about the level of a Tig.
Yeah, they're nice red.
Mm-hmm.
Matt balked at one earlier.
It was a 90.
We're pretty much eating it. Wow.
Yeah. We've got two Stygian Desolators. Three if we count the one in my inventory. And that dropped an Enel, a rafter tier and about screw else.
Somebody loot the Eidl.
I'm going to loot that one because I wouldn't mind having access to the clan garden too.
I've got two share, so I don't actually need one.
Okay.
Got those door farming in Nathan's.
Nice.
Well, when you go into the toughest doors, you expect to get some.
After the...
Oh, man. I really gotta put points in Nanopool. I got nothing.
Ooh,
there.
Insignia of Share.
Okay, that's one Share Sig. I need one, and that's it. So no ninja looting.
No one ever wants me to have fun. Get in there, Timmy.
Well, it won't help if we don't get there and I can't get into the garden and save. And if I die by some, you know, mispull or something, we'd have to stop the stream. Ah, and there's my SIG, so no problems. But I don't think we'd want to sit there and have the rest of the stream me doing the long walk back from Nascence.
Well, you always could have walked over to, I know you got a signal of Enel. You could walk to Barter.
Barter's a bit TIG happy too, and those are quest TIGs.
No, the quest TIGs are north of Barter. You should have a chance of running to the lost mobs.
Hey, we're actually not getting sure. We're actually getting my research done.
Yeah, I should actually turn
not
that
shiny
on.
Not shiny gems, I'm not gonna grab any.
No, Ed, you should not turn that on. Not until you're about level with the rest of us.
You realize I haven't done any research yet. These things have a cap.
We've barely done research.
Mm-hmm. We've barely done any.
I've got most of my tier 1 done, but that's me.
You told me you were capped, man.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I actually do need to do Brutality 1.
I'm just finishing my current research, and then I'm going to call it for there for now.
I'm probably going to turn my research off when we get to the TIGs, because at the moment, this is doing the... I'm getting...
speak of the research. Okay, that one's done. I can finish this other one that was started up by accident, and then I'm completely done with bothering with research right now.
Rafter Tear Gland.
I've got more intelligence!
You guys can loot the Rafter Tear Glands, because it's part of a quest that we may or may not do later, so just grab it and store
just in
it
case.
Someplace.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, it's not really hard to kill these things, so.
Alright.
Ooh.
These things aren't bad XP, but the TIGs are by far better.
Mm-hmm.
They also go a little longer.
Yes, they go
not
a little longer,
longer
and they hit a little harder. I'm you know, watching your XP, and I haven't had to worry about healing you yet.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, so long as I don't have to Mongo when fighting the TIGs, it's not a problem.
Nope, no tier
gland. Mongo bad versus TIGs. When I'm level 50.
Mongo only pawn in game of life. He just ran out into the ocean. Hey, get back over here.
He got a bit
He's
confusing.
Green.
How many of the share sigils do we need?
Just one.
But
just need one of each of
the sigils. I mean, loot more if you want.
Mm-hmm.
They'll be useful later, especially if we when we start doing garden quest.
Okay.
Which, whoa,
oh, there
I
you
saw
go.
An Aramite.
Nope. You
That's
want the meat.
Bastard. That's the bastard that got me.
That's the bastard that spooked Aaron, then caused all the other things to start attacking us at random.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you.
They are good for instincts.
Yes, they are. So are these rafters.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, rafter boy.
like a second one is coming my way.
Hey, wow. And the Silvertail is joining us too.
Well, that would be what happens when I Mongo.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You pissed off the unicorn. Example,
it's also what happened. It's also what's going to happen to you later on when you get the bureaucrat nano dead man walking. As Ed keeps learning on his crat.
No. Dead man walking is an endgame nano.
Oh, hey. That one's done now too.
So, you know, I'm supposed to be able to live through that. Usually I can. I just keep flagging myself for PvP.
Okay. No more research now.
There, I actually have to heal Ed now.
Well, it's two level 80 shore rafters. I may be in 75 OFAB and 70 combined mercenaries, but still.
How the heck did you, get 75 OFAB? You just been farming points?
No, I had another character buy a packet of victory points off the market.
Oh, the cheap way.
Yes, the cheap way.
Well,
it's not like I can buy
the cheap but expensive
100,000 package anymore. They got rid of it.
Yeah, they got rid of the Homesteader pack too, the bastards.
They got rid of all packs that were higher than the minimum one. So there's no 2,000
hold it, guys.
Anymore.
Hold it, guys. I think we want to go up this way. Yes.
Oh, yeah, this way for the garden.
Yes.
There will be an Aramite somewhere in here.
Probably. Yeah, I can see him already.
How can you see him?
I think he's hiding.
There.
I could see him because I tabbed around and found him. There's two of them.
Ew.
Well, then they both can fight me.
Fight me!
I will kill them in the shade.
They're green.
Let me have my Mongo.
The other one decided to run like a little bitch to the front to where we just came.
Remains of Doja targeting device.
Oh, there he is.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Remains of a Doja does not work as a Doja chip. It's basically just shop junk.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay, shop junk.
Okay, so here we go. You know how to use SIGs now, so into the garden and save.
Still loading.
Okay, where were we?
We were at Spade.
Spade.
Which is one of the southern ones. But I'm gonna hang in here real quick. Cause I dinged off of that bastard. Which means it gave me AI6 finally.
I don't even have AI6. I'm gonna go do an alien daily after this.
Oh, I got terminate the alien cocoons. So I had the coalescing buff, Aaron's baton, and I walked around that thing like 4 times.
You just milked that sucker.
Just milked it for all it was worth.
Yeah, I have the increasing problem in the fact that I have no weapons, so it's gonna be hard for me.
Gummy hearts.
Little that.
So, if you want to try something like a psychotic Ed when we're done here, we could try a city raid.
I don't know if I can actually hold that.
While I'm healing you?
Okay, then it's a possibility.
Yeah, that's... I wasn't talking about you soloing it. I was talking me on the dock and you on your enforcer. Dock enforcer combo city raid.
Okay, well...
Something to think about. Anyway, just waiting for you to finish here as we're sitting by the Spade exit. Mm. Apparently Matt and Aaron are wandering around.
I'm right here.
Yep, you'll notice this garden looks pretty much exactly like the Nascent's garden.
Except that there's little flowers or red areas around here.
There's minor differences. The position of NPCs, for instance, all the shops are to the east in this particular garden.
Mm-hmm.
Right on the border. But originally, Funcom was going to make each garden different and unique. But as development approached the release of Shadowlands and they didn't have those maps done, they said, screw it, we'll do it later. Just copied the original gardens all the way up. And then basically got into the Funcom policy of if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Which I really do hope they rebound from that sometime soon. Because Jesus Christ is not doing them very much.
No, the other policy is if it is broke, don't fix it. So that's the one I have the problem with.
Here, have a new buff.
Yay!
What buff was that?
Focused Anger. 72 to all inits.
Yay!
I don't mind inits. Are we ready to go?
Yep.
Alright, yep. So this is Spade again. So we're just going out Spade. We're exactly where we were before. Is that? I don't know how high your perceptions are. If you can see these little things wandering around here. These little gray mobs.
Shadow Leet?
Yeah.
Shadow Leets. These are
Shadow Leet's stealth has been broken for a while, Rand.
Okay. These things are the Shadowlands version of the Rubika Signature Leets. They are ugly as sin.
Oh, yeah. Let me go see if I can't get a picture of one.
There we go.
They look like
critters.
Yeah, they look like critters, only with less body and more leg. And more head.
Trust
they're
me.
They're like all mouth.
Yes.
Yeah, they're practically almost all head except for legs and tail, and otherwise they look like they have the head of a critter, or a crite, if you are knowledgeable like I am about critters.
They are, they were truly frightening when I first saw them.
I think they're adorable.
Well, I thought I'd just share those with you before we moved on. Hey, Ed, you want to kill that shore after?
Then again, I find critters to be adorable too, so.
Got it. Putting the shore after.
I got two.
And they're both level 95. Oh, the pain. Oh, the agony. I have a doc, you don't.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't like me either.
Well, now he doesn't like me. Now the Shadow Elites don't like me. Well, that's Mongo for you.
You can see those suckers try to munch on Ed. You can see their mouths open. Hey, when this is done, let the Shadow Leet munch on you a bit so Aaron can take a look.
So we both can take a look.
To my damage shield.
I want to see what they look like when they fight.
Hang on, Ed. I can't see any of them.
Yeah, can you move this way?
Move over to the Shadow Leets and
Mongo. I don't think he's fighting any of them at the moment anyway.
Oh, yeah. This damage shield killed them all.
They hit me once and they died.
Okay, come over here and Mongo or something.
Okay.
Just the horrors of the Shadow Leets.
Just so we can see what these things look like hostile.
Oh my god, they're like piranhas. Jesus Christ.
Wow, those really are like critters.
Jeez. Yeah.
Oh no, it did 2 damage to me. And then it died.
Okay, so that's, those are Shadow Leets. That's what they do. They don't like you.
They're like super hungry versions of critters.
They're like gigantic. Eh.
Yeah.
Do we need any more than one tier gland?
No. Okay. In fact, you can't get them. They're unique.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay.
All right, so here's the thing, guys. I cannot use my challenger here.
He cannot use anything that fires off an area taunt.
No, challenger's my damage increase. But it turns off my nano skills for 20 seconds.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It has a Shadowlands effect.
No, that's just what it does.
Okay. It used to be one of these things hurt you versus
Rage
Shadow.
Had a problem like that.
Oh, they yeah, that's right.
Because they turned it to a healing debuff. It's not stronger than what I get off my my hit point increase. But it does kind of hurt.
So my friends, welcome to Cape Callous. Welcome to where 60 to 80s have been leveling since 2004, I think? 2003?
Yeah, something like that. Now, here's the thing. I'm pulling. Matt, Aaron, you do not follow me. Ever. Unless we're moving locations.
I'm telling my bot to stay behind.
You put your bot on follow. And then follow? Use the attack command.
Mm-hmm.
Also, behind us, we have those little bastards.
Devourers of life. They're nasty little balls of pain. They don't give as much XP as the Tiggs. They hurt just as much.
Okay.
Joy.
So if we're at a point where we're fighting a Tig and one of those shows up, Aaron had a good call. We'll just put it like that.
She has the first level Shadowlands calm. I got it to her yesterday.
Okay. So if one of those little things comes up, Aaron, mm-hmm. stop attacking the Tig, cast it on that target until it stops attacking.
Okay.
Do you have attack target and nano target windows open?
Me?
No, Aaron.
I've got the nano target window open and
the control of the
nano target high tempest. I don't have attack target.
So it's a show nano target, show nano targets NCU, show fight targets NCU. It's under GUI control center.
Hang on.
You want, as a bureaucrat, you want those open.
Hang on, where is it? Control center?
Control center, and it's going to be under targeting.
Hang on. Targeting, okay, so no, show nano targets NCU.
Yep.
Show fight targets NCU. Show fight targets NCU.
You want both of those on, so you can see the little, it'll pop up little windows.
Yep.
So what that means is, if you cast the charm on something, you will see it in the window, and then you know, don't cast the charm on it, or don't cast the calm on it. I use both of those windows to know when my bureaucrat init debuffs wear off, and when my my quick calms will wear off, or as we call them, boss calms. We'll get you those later. They're a little expensive.
And she couldn't cast them for another
while yet.
100 right. levels.
Mm-hmm.
No, junior last minute is pretty easy. Mm. All right, so I'm gonna try and pull this Mortiig.
He's kind of out by himself.
Yep.
Yep.
And they have a big aggro range, which is why I don't want you guys following me. But I will always bring them back here. Hit him with my best taunt. And then go all out. So, here's the other thing you guys are going to learn, you know, at higher levels.
Mm-hmm.
If you have nano stims, hit the tank. Or hit the doc, whoever's lower on nano.
Okay.
When we're in bigger fights. Because right now, Randy and I can sit down and just kind of.
I'm hoping I'm going to be a little more nano efficient when I'm higher. Because I know I'll have at least one nano gain. My metaphysicist never has to worry about that because of the amount of nano regain clickies she has.
Well, and the amount of cost reduction you've got.
That's
what I forgot to throw on myself when I was on your MP, was I was going to use the nano cost reducer on myself, and I completely forgot.
Ren, did you want me to cast nano restoration escalation on you?
I might as well, because I don't have anything better right now.
Okay.
All that does is add a little bit of nano delta.
Okay.
So
it helps you regain it a little bit better.
Oh, there is a meta over there.
Nope, I see him.
Meta ulting a meta.
That's
a pistol meta?
Pistol packing meta. Lay that Mortiig down.
Alright. So somebody loot this Tig. It's got a doja.
Oh.
Ooh.
Tig's dropped dojas.
One of you guys first.
Got it.
Ed can technically go back to Crips at this point and get a doja, so.
Yeah. So, the one thing you guys should notice is I don't cast a single nano at these things until I'm back at you guys.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just like when we were pulling.
Because of their huge aggro range.
Mm-hmm.
I've been using the slingshot mostly.
No, when I go out and I pull one.
Okay.
Yeah, like I was saying, it was like when we were doing stuff for leveling earlier, we would pull it in closer to the group first and then we'd deal with it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but like gotta, say I wasn't playing an enforcer, you'd be doing this, Matt.
Woohoo!
Not that one.
Matt's up next for the doja and then me.
Wait, I
got the
doja.
Aaron's up next for the doja.
Okay, Aaron's up next for the doja. I didn't see who grabbed it.
I said I got it.
All right. Well,
Randy, why are you following Ed?
I whacked the entire run down here.
There's the back alley.
Oh God, do we really want to try?
I know. It's full of Mortiigs. We could try to go up to the second tier, but. The thing about that is repops.
Yeah. I don't know how fast they were killing. That's the thing.
Yeah, apparently fairly fast. They took out this whole side of the field while we took out two.
Yeah.
Let's try going around and see how the back alley looks. So, the Cape has basically this big peninsula that comes out. And then on the other side, you have what's called the back alley.
That was a weird sound.
And they've killed everything in the back alley, too.
Jesus.
There's some repops.
Yeah, I think they were looking at... I think they were trying to get to the bosses. I bet they're trying to farm up...
Yeah, I saw one of the bosses dead.
Yep.
Oh, dear God, no. This is not clear.
No. This is still the top. Back alley's to the left.
There's one down there now.
Even that is not clear, Ran.
Nope, but, actually, we got a wanderer over here. No, I actually, when I saw the remains of the boss, I thought the back alley was.
Okay, his friends ain't coming, so we'll finish him.
That was 63 for me.
So if you guys want to kind of station up over, say, here, but don't go too much farther back.
Hey, there's, Dom pattern of the enwrapped one.
Here, grab Matt,
it. You can have the rest of that, Matt.
Grab it and get over here.
Yep. Grab the patterns when you see them. We can pass those on to Thelona, who can see if she can assemble, see if she has any remaining stuff to assemble.
Mm-hmm.
And then I can turn those into a pattern. I know where to get decent no victim now in Inferno.
Yeah. Matt, you're on ads duty. Like, pay attention for ads.
Ads?
Yeah, any additional mobs that come up.
Because I was tabbing as I went around, and I didn't see the Lost Mortiig.
Oh!
Hmm.
The Lost Mortiig is a quest mob that wanders around this area. And he is a horrific mob because you kill him, he spawns two more even harder ones.
Wow.
And I believe if you kill those, they spawn
four
two more. Yeah. There we got two. Got three.
Crap.
Okay.
All right.
Calming.
All right, now Column. That's the second thing you have to learn, Aaron. In situations like this, you let the tank Mongo once, and then you start calming.
Okay.
Because it gives me a hot. Okay, you got one, but Matt's attacking.
Now focus Matt is on the one.
Not attacking the same one. I'm fighting.
So we're both keeping separate ones busy. He's focused on me too.
Oh crap!
Matt, the whole point was Aaron was gonna calm two of them.
I didn't know if you were hitting the mine or not. I just went for the one that was closest.
Yeah, because okay, you guys were both attacking one. Different ones.
Okay, no problem. We survived.
Yep,
we're alive.
We got that.
There's nothing coming up in the nano target NCU or the fight target NCUs that typical.
Nothing
that...
will ever. That nothing will ever come up in those
unless
you
I charm
cast something on them.
Okay. I didn't like, come up when I calmed them either.
It should.
No, I didn't see anything.
You're as long as you're targeting it.
Yeah, I was targeting
it'll be
it.
It should be there.
Hmm.
That wasn't too bad. We survived.
Heck, could have been worse.
Yeah.
Matt wasn't looking the best.
Didn't realize that one of them was on him, so I was
I was still about half hit points.
I was concentrating on taking the tank, or killing the tank, and then Matt said, "Yeah, it's focusing on me." And I saw his hit points and went, "Oh crap!"
Yeah, I was trying to
half
calm.
Hit points.
I was
it still took him a while to get there.
I was trying to calm one. I was trying to calm two of them, but one of them was still being attacked, so it came out.
Yeah, because you started calming the one I was attacking.
No, I was. I don't know which one I was attacking. I was trying to calm the one towards the back.
That's the one I was attacking.
Well, that's the one that Ed was attacking. It's really awkward. I don't know why. He must have targeted the head time, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, I couldn't tell who was attacking
what. Basically, check the life bar.
That's
of
what
the
I was doing.
As you're targeting.
That's what
trying
I was
to,
doing.
But you gotta do things in a hurry too.
Well, no, and I was checking the health bars, and one was lower than the other one. But they were both going down, so no matter what I did, they would come
that's
out.
That's because Matt and Ed were both targeting two of them, so
yeah.
We're both targeting separate ones, so they both were taking damage.
Yeah.
All right, new sit spot is here.
Okay. Mortiigs are also one of the more interesting sounding monsters. Other than the fact that we learned yesterday that the Udos apparently are speaking Norwegian.
That doesn't surprise me.
And apparently their song is a different rendition of 4,000 Miles. or in short, I Would Walk by the Proclaimers. Nothing in there.
So you'll notice the unredeemed statue behind us.
Mm-hmm.
We can't use that with the insigns we have. That's a sanctuary.
In fact, you can't use that with the garden key. That was me.
We're moving now. Follow me.
Is that Losty?
That's Losty.
Fuck. Yeah, we do not want to play with Losty unless we want to go back to reclaim really quickly.
That one that was in the that one that was to the west of us back there.
Yes.
Yeesh.
If you see anything called the Lost Blank,
because there's I think four of those mobs, and they're like they spawn in each corner of Elysium.
Yep, and they're all for the ring quest in the zone.
Yes. And they're an absolute bitch.
Actually, if you're around level 100, they're not that bad.
No, it's though the fact is, by the time you're level 100, you don't have to do the ring quest. You can go to Ergo and go, "Hey, I'd like to go on to Shoal, please."
Alright, so here's the thing. I think some of the bosses are up.
You gonna try to take a boss?
Not if I can help it.
Okay. How's your lovely looking, by the way?
Mine?
Yeah.
I'm 56.
Okay.
I could spend IP, but
I was just curious as to how much you've gained since we've been here.
Well, 2. Okay. Yep. That is Sunik.
Sunik and his orchestra.
Yep.
Hey, you mentioned I get 1. Back it up.
Thing is, the bosses are extra hard. I actually think we could take them, just not them and their orchestra.
Yeah. Get all the other side guys first.
If Aaron manages to calm the orchestra...
Yeah, if Aaron could calm the orchestra guys or more, then we could just focus on the big guy.
Yeah, and the
there
thing
is a patroller. Oh, right.
I was wondering what that sound was. It's Bucky snoring in the box.
Of course, you hear strange noises and wonder what that noise is.
Mm-hmm.
I am just going to bring this out and put this in my inventory for now.
Your heal items?
My heal pack, yeah. I usually keep a med pack that I keep them in, but this one, I am using this enough, I'm actually hotbarring it tonight, along with my heal stem. Just in case. Last thing you want is the doctor to be out of nano. By the way, if we wound up getting the boss and ads, calm the ads, Aaron.
Okay.
The bosses are exceedingly resistant to calming.
Okay.
Yeah, you
which is why
we'll
focus on killing him
first.
The
boss calm lines for that, and they don't last very long.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, that little wanderer is a pain in the ass.
Well, there's one on the left hand side too.
Okay.
Oh, we got both.
We got both
of them.
So,
okay.
Target the big guy.
Yep.
Give me a second.
Calming the ad. Please don't attack
the
ad. Oh, calm failed.
Keep
casting
doing it.
Casting again. There we go.
Got him.
Succeeded.
Got him. Good.
Focusing on keeping ad alive. Wow.
I did pop bio shield. So I don't have that right now. Aaron, watch the left.
And make sure that regular Mortiigs doesn't wake up. And if he does, get him down
there
again.
He's fine. Most charms have
he's
at least
the
four minute.
I'm seeing stuff in their NCUs now.
Good. It starts working now. Cool.
Mm-hmm.
How do you like my special?
I am barely keeping it alive.
Well, Sunik is almost
in
done.
My toolbox.
Throwing everything at him that I can as soon as it pops up.
The other thing I'm not using is my Bongo. Because that would break Charm. I mean, break Mez. There he goes.
He's down!
Are we ready?
No.
Give that a few moments here.
No, give Randy a few moments. So you can sit down and nano up.
Yeah, I was finishing healing Ed. Okay, that's good enough.
Hi there. How
all
are
right.
you doing today?
And of course, Sunik gave us fuck all.
As the bosses seem to do lately. It really does seem like somebody messed with the drop tables and messed it up.
I don't know. Krister and I had good luck in the temple last night after everything was said and done.
Of course you did.
We got Guardian tank armor to drop twice. I got the biomet. I did not, however, get the doc book. I am, however, sitting. I am, however, sitting
Aaron?
With Ezzy's.
What?
Back
careful.
Up.
I know you want to loot, but looting in an area where the Tigs can look down and go, "Oh, tasty meat," is a bad idea.
Oh, I forgot they were up there on the hill.
There's also a wanderer on the left, and I didn't know where he was. And my charge nano was on cooldown.
Yeah, there he is. I think I see him wandering over there in the hill. Unless it's a different one.
That's a different one. This guy's in the water. Okay, how about we wander back around front?
Yeah,
okay.
Let's get him.
There's one.
We have to kill the one in front of us first.
Yeah, because... Like, back here is better, if we were all in like our 70s.
Yeah, this is usually a place you go when you hit 70s. But
It looks like someone is probably up front anyway. Frack.
Are you sure?
Yes. OTOOC. Anybody want to join at Mortiigs? We're living.
Yeah.
I'm actually fairly impressed.
We're living without outside interference.
You know, they might be calling out to us because they know about the live streams.
No,
they would be calling out directly for us. They wouldn't be trying to invite people up front.
This is just somebody looking for a team because Cape Callous is one of the places that teams go.
Lost Mortiig around here somewhere?
Yes, he was. He moves around.
He wanders. So
he's gone right now. He was right over there somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
They have a very large field of motion. Because I've seen that lost Tig clear over by Barter.
I'm going for the Wanderer.
Yep, we're hanging back a bit. Okay, here he comes.
Come on.
There
come
we
to
go.
Us.
Extra taunt. Well, I do have bio cocoon back. I don't have I do not have my temple pads though. So I popped those in the fight against Sunak.
Yeah, I think we don't want to do that again until you have pads.
Pads.
Ooh.
If I could have cast manga, it would have been nice.
I'll take this. There's a pattern in here, I think. Yeah, chi pattern. Of the number one.
Yep.
The numb one.
The
numb one. Oh, okay. The numb one. I've got the dom and the chi, so we
I've got a couple of the enwrapped ones.
Yep. Usually, usually monsters around this area will drop patterns for two different kinds of pocket bosses. And that's usually a pattern that goes throughout most of the Shadowlands.
That is something that's kind of cool. We could probably fight a pocket boss.
Yeah, I have to make it.
At some point. Yeah, we just have to wait until we can start making them into it.
My MP Thelona is an expert at making pocket bosses, so I just need to farm up a few minor items, and we should be able to do that no problem. We might want to wait until we're a little, like, I don't know, 100 or so. Because Elysium pocket bosses are a lot more interesting than Nascent's pocket bosses.
Hmm.
And Nascent's pocket bosses is about all we could take right now.
Yep.
Hmm.
Where I got. What is this? Yeah.
Oh, this is that same corpse pile we left.
Yeah.
All right.
Let me clean that up just so that it's no longer visible.
We've got...
Callous
Mortiig is coming.
Yep. We got a wanderer down the row.
All right, we can say hi to him.
You know, I'm going to pop up my stat window here so I can see what...
You're pretty low on nano, Rant.
Oh, yeah, let me heal quick. Got it. There we go. I'm so used to being on characters that have heal delta.
Well, you guys are in your 60s. I'm in my 50s.
Not for long.
We're growing. I'm 66 already.
By the way, I would not feel too upset about us getting the GTA. Krister tried farming it for about 2 days straight without any luck. It just happened we got two drops in a row.
Oh, just one behind us.
Yep. Matt's up.
Hi. How are you?
you decide to say hi to Matt. Okay.
Tried to. Doesn't seem to last very long.
No, because I'm spamming my taunt nanos.
Oh, your single taunts?
Single taunts, yeah. Hey, Matt, what keeper auras are you running right now? I don't see any.
I should be running some, unless they somehow powered down on me.
They might have.
Because there's...
I see Aura Revival, but that's a perk.
I have one that keeps going up. Yeah, the Aura. Is this one not working? Oh, wow. I'm casting it. I thought that was supposed to be up. How about this one? Oh, wow. This one too, huh?
Yeah, the heal aura, I usually don't see, but I don't see, your at-all offense one. I mean, there's Steadfast, finally, which would help killing shit. There you go. Yeah, your nano's dropped.
Apparently. I thought that most of these were supposed to keep staying on.
No, there is a set duration. There's basically the main one, and then there's the ones that do the temporary flashing. Yeah. By the way, Matt, a little present for you.
Forgot to nano my bot.
And what is this?
It's that nano we were looking for last time.
That magically couldn't appear? Where did you find it?
I had a few sitting on a alt.
Oh. I thought you'd actually found where the store is. Can I? Yeah, I stuffed into it automatically.
Yep.
I'm taking a little bit to up my stats here.
Come on.
Just so you guys know.
Oh, come on. In fact, I have to target myself to make this stupid thing work.
Sometimes you do. It's kind of annoying.
Mind you, you gotta keep track because you can't cast everything you have because you'll notice things are in certain lines that are the same as other nanos you have. Like you can't cast the heal and the nano at the same time.
No. I'm talking about trying to get my nano points back.
Oh yeah, around here that's a bitch.
Healing. There we go. Alright, now I gotta keep casting on this stuff. Let me see. Don't check. What is this two-handed edge buff? And what are you? You're also a two-handed edge buff. Which one do you use better? That's a 66. That's 139. This one's better.
Doing something I haven't done in levels. Putting points in evades.
And this is the new one. This one's going to go up by the other stuff right here. And what's this do again?
This one's a good one for you guys. Just got this nano.
Keeper creates a powerful shield around every member of the team. Oh, nice. So y'all just got shields now.
Oh, ward.
Yeah. He didn't have ward, so I thought it used to be available from the professionals building, but we couldn't find it.
Okay, so everyone but Ran just got my Essence of Cyclops.
Mm-hmm.
401 hit points, 17 to strength, stamina.
Couldn't do it to
I remember the Essence of Cyclops.
Couldn't do it to me because I think my NCU's almost full.
Okay, I barely walked forward and this guy came to say hi.
Woo!
Oh, hi. I'll help in just a moment. Let me finish casting this. There we go.
Yeah, because I think my pistol mastery had worn off, and then my bot's the aggravated
servant. Buffs will always drop.
Yeah. Your bot's buffs are not very long term.
No.
That's kind of annoying.
It is, and it's one of the things that they have been talking about dealing with and rebalancing. I know the MP buffs, their short-term buffs have become 4 hours. It's
yeah,
just they
and
haven't...
it's dirty, broken, and wrong.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Because your PvP shot buffs are 4 hours.
Well, and apparently that's
your bureaucrats are 10 minutes.
You know that your hit points didn't even drop on that last TIG? I was watching.
You're welcome.
Oh, wait. Duh. Ward.
Yeah.
Well, this just became easy.
Alright, so what does the ward do?
I gave you all shield.
It throws a absorb shield around you that absorbs a an attack. So it's basically just
all right. The Tig we just killed has a doja.
That's Aaron's turn.
Aaron's. Hey.
Doja. Hey, it's a pink doja chip.
How yeah, swanky. Colors change.
Yep.
Healing my nanos. I yeah,
these by the way, are returned to the same place as the Nas doja. But they drop off of different mobs. Really, Elysium is one of the harder places. The drop rate is
not
well.
Not so much. Like
what?
The mobs are annoying here in Elysium, but I'm sorry about that. But it's not hard because you, for the time range you're getting doji ships here, mostly it's off of Tigs.
Oh god, the Shadow Leet is mad. Oh wait, no, he just fell down the hill. That would have been cute if he wasn't
fell down
so...
the hill. Now he's just trying to get back up.
Yeah, it would be actually kind of. It would be kind of cute if he wasn't so horrific looking.
I still think they're adorable. They're like a giant. They're like a miniature cuddly puppy dog.
Aren't you glad I pointed those out?
I want a giant Mortiig.
You know.
The
hey,
meta
look,
is
there's
on
the mad physicist. He's up on the hill.
He's killing lunatic. On the hill.
Lunatic is on the grass.
I'm seriously, Ward just turned this into an easy button.
Yeah.
I'm sitting in the back here, sponging XP, drinking from my chalice, watching the tank in case it does get through the ward, but mostly not.
Not like my heels couldn't handle it anyway.
Matt, they can't. Not really.
Well, it depends on how quickly and how hard they get to that ward.
Most of your heal. There's a pattern piece on that one.
Okay.
Most of your heals are in a 5 or 10 second tick.
I believe I got that one.
Yeah,
oh,
he just cleared the shelf.
Ooh. Yeah, he's
look at them.
Looking.
Look at him go! Amazing.
He's got at least a 150 metaphysis
with him. Empty personification. Oh, that's the. Yeah. Okay.
So he's basically rocking the 200 meta pet.
He's not. I think he's got like a.
No. The 150 with him is rocking the 200 meta pet.
Actually, yeah, I saw a black pet.
Then that's over 150.
Yeah, that's got to be 175.
Yeah, that's
so
gotta
many
be
meta
the...
pets.
There are. But,
there's three. I think there's like I see five floating ones, and there's probably a couple on the ground.
There's two heal pets, two mez pets, and one
demon class.
Oh, and then there's Thrash.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, 106 Enforcer.
Yeah, Thrashed. We saw him in the garden earlier.
Yeah, and he was the one that was posting asking for people on.
Well, this is what happens on Cape Callous.
This is what happens because Cape Callous gets Tig teamed all the time. There is another place for Tigs, but it's not in a very nice location.
That is such an Omni name. That is totally an Omni name.
What?
Teabagged.
Oh yeah, that person was also in the garden.
Yeah.
I don't know. That would have been a clan name a few years ago.
Teabagged.
True. But it's an enforcer and two metaphysicists.
Do be careful going over there, Aaron.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see our shadow leets.
Remember the Lost Mortiig has been wandering in that area. Mm-hmm. And, we run into the Lost Mortiig. I'm sorry, I'm running like a motherfucker.
Running like a little bitch. Running.
Oh, what's that? Oh, I see somebody out there.
Here he comes!
Yep, that's him!
Back
that's him!
Here.
Run away! Run away!
Told you.
Well, warned you not to go up there.
That was awesome.
Got a repop. Got a repop on the lane.
Okay. Oh, Rad, something I wanted to bring up.
Yeah.
When they redid the store, they redid the store.
I know.
Well, we're also talking about this on the live stream, so.
Yeah. The store is completely different. I like what they did with the claim section. I'm not too fond of the rest of it.
They dropped a whole bunch of shit that probably wasn't selling. Some prices went down.
They got rid of the Homesteader pack.
They got rid of the Leap pack too.
No, it's still there.
Oh, okay.
I saw it not that long ago. I looked for I checked all the packs that used to be on there. The thing is, the Homesteader pack was my favorite pack.
Yeah, it was also like one third the cost of what you paid for everything though.
Yes, I know.
Ah, stop running.
Yeah, there was no logical reason not to get the Homesteader pack.
Except I was too busy buying Grace.
Except you were too busy buying Grace, and you were too busy buying VP points.
I stopped buying VP points.
I want to turn into Elite.
Actually, I think there's a veteran version of that.
There should be. Okay, so...
I know, that's where I got mine originally.
Hey, you can buy something for res sickness removal for 75 Funcom points.
Or we can get Mana Nano.
Except that that Nano is very high level.
And I have to be able to cast on other people I can't cast on myself.
I looked at that Nano when I bought Matt the lower grade stuff and went, he's not going to be able to cast that till probably around 175.
Yeah, there's a twinking nano can, a feline grace. It looks like they've really kind of...
All those twinking nano cans have been there for a while.
Yeah, they came in, I think, like 2 months after the store first went live.
Yeah, the cop literacy one is new, though.
Okay, yeah. It kind of looks like they're trying to make up for the low population of the game by having some of these conveniences in the store.
People turn around and sell them on the market.
The comp literacy mastery one pisses me off because that is a can of a nano that does not actually exist in the game. There is no such skill. There is no such nano on any profession. So that's literally a store-only buy item.
I can get a phase front lounge master, the executive.
Yep.
Or face front sleigh.
Or face front
board.
At least not over here.
This is what happens when somebody farms this area with a twink. Honestly,
I didn't even think they had a twink.
Everything's dead.
They had a 150. They had a 150 pocketing.
Cynic.
No. They had a 106.
Hey, boss is up.
Forcer, and two metaphysicists.
Boss is up and he has no choir.
Oh, come here.
Has no choir, but he's going to be singing with the angels pretty soon.
Say, Matt, I always bring him to you. You don't need to run up there.
I didn't run up there. I was kind of waiting for you to get past and then I'll start swinging.
Still not seeing your hit points go down any.
Him? Yes. Me? Look at mine.
Oh, God! He's almost dead.
Huh. He's half dead.
Half dead.
Yeah.
Almost dead is not half dead.
No,
I
not
know,
him.
He was down to a sliver. Me. No. I was talking about Ed.
Oh.
Ed's health bar jumped down to, like, a sliver.
I had 400 of 5K left.
And that was a delay, because I was targeting you and your hitbar wasn't moving.
That was an awkward delay then.
Yeah, it was. Because I know there's a delay on the team window, so I wasn't trusting the team window. Fuck all on Sunic again. But I had you direct targeted and your hit point bar wasn't moving.
I'll take that one.
Well, your team hot dropped, Ran.
I'll fix that. The health graph did?
Yeah. Oh no, it's still there. Why the hell is my health? Oh no, you just recast it. Like, why the heck was it gone? Because when I've got all the buffs that you cast, I have 5.8k hit points. Just, you know, not the world's greatest armor. Since we're still at a level range where armor actually means something. Damn, I got two.
Okay.
That's not a problem.
Guys, pick one. And I'll calm the other. All right, calming. Calm is on.
Yeah.
There's usually going to be one that's lower in health. That, like, one's always been slightly ticked. I knew I was forgetting something. So, like, that's the one I'm always targeting first. Oh, I need to get my nano in it up.
Yeah, with Sunik, I didn't see your health bar move, so I quickly threw over and threw a nit debuff on him.
Oh, and there's pattern on this one too. Take that. I'm getting a lot of patterns out here today, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, you'll start seeing that more and more with Elysium and up. Is that patterns? If the mob drops patterns, you'll see them drop a lot. There are only areas where the patterns are rare. Those are in shoal. Shoal rafters are notorious for their low drop rate on patterns.
Because shoal doesn't want you to have its goodies.
Yes, because they want you to have to pay through the nose for those symbionts, apparently.
I just got
back
another level.
Yeah, I'm level 67, almost 68.
I'm pretty sure I'm only 65 or 66.
That's because you still had your research on, and I turned mine off completely.
Yeah,
it took a while to get that last one.
I'm 65, almost 66.
I'm 58. But you know all that means?
I'm early 66.
We're all old enough to drink leap piss.
Yes, indeed. But no, by and large, other than the claim window, I'm not fond of what happened to the store. They still have that annoying as fuck heckler juice.
And they lowered the price.
And they lowered the price.
Come on. Damn it, got two.
That's right. Fine. We've proven we can handle two with relative
ease.
Oh,
three?
Three. Well,
three's gonna be interesting.
Calming one.
Target the hurt one.
Target the hurt one. Gotcha.
Calm the other two, and I'll keep Ed alive. Okay, now I'll keep myself alive.
Calm.
Crap.
Calming. Come on. Calms are not taking effect for some reason.
One's down.
Trying to calm the one that isn't hurt.
Well, they're both going to be hurt, but the one that's less hurt.
Calms are still not taking effect.
I
think the Mongo is breaking them out of it.
There's
the one.
Once.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. When I heard Randy was in danger, I mongoed.
Yeah. That's what I figured, because they both faced you, so. But before that, I couldn't calm them before they even got over here.
The biggest thing is the the nano resist on calms is really, really high, even with the base, even with the Shadowlands ones.
Mm-hmm.
So, really, you need to be maxing every nano skill that you need every level.
That's why I said, ooh, if there's anything you can skimp on, it's the psychology.
Yeah.
Because that's, ooh, only good for charms.
And I'll admit, until you get up to about Allure of Servitude on your charms, they're not the greatest. As soon as you can cast Total Mental Domination, and I'm stronger, we could go fight hecklers here in Ellie.
Oh wow, I'm up to 5 viewers. Hello, viewers.
I've only got one. It's probably Ran.
No, or I don't myself. Think so.
Actually, it might be yourself, usually it comes yeah. yourself. So I have 4 viewers then. Mm-hmm.
I knew tonight I was going to need more pinpoint concentration, so I tried to negate lag and shut down every other window but AO right
no,
now.
No, you were auto-hosting me, though, on your account.
Yeah, but I don't know if that counts.
That doesn't count as a viewer.
So
if someone's watching you, it is.
I think there's something I'm going to talk to another streamer about.
Hmm.
Maybe I can actually get some more eyeballs on this.
Hmm.
Oh.
Okay, I'm waiting for that patroller to move. I don't want another Oh, crap, Pop.
Good thing you stepped back anyway.
I had 5 viewers to begin with, but then we got a late start, so...
Well, and it's New Year's Eve. People probably want to be out mm-hmm. partying.
Yeah. I sent
they call
out
them
my
college
tweet.
Students.
Yeah, well, no, not all college students. A lot of the people I know aren't in college and are still going out.
Yeah, one thing is I do not have that huge XP buff that I used to have when I was in my silencer armor.
So yeah, I lost that too.
I'm wearing
one piece of silencer armor now.
I'm wearing the neck piece.
Same here.
And And I'll only be wearing that till level 100. Or should I decide to do Foreman's ahead of time to attempt to get the neck piece?
Hmm.
And the only reason I'd do that would be to rebalance my Biomet and Matmet, which might happen after this anyway, as I'll go back to Rubicon and start looking at symbionts.
I'm going to take a minute here to up my stats.
Nobody's talking.
Hmm. So, like, what streamer are you going to talk to?
I'm going to keep it a surprise.
Ooh.
Hmm.
I know a few.
I know several. I've only talked to one.
I could never talk
to him one-on-one either.
Hey, I'm almost at the point where I could almost self the VTEs I'm wearing. VTEs are viral triumvirate eggs. They're nice int psi boosting shoulder pads. Very good for the nano casting professions.
Okay. All right.
Apply treatment.
Sorry. While I wait for a few more safer repops.
I can't. Doing a little
math here.
And that's close for now. Oh, hi.
Oh yeah, I do not want to skimp on Nanopool.
You know, don't be like me.
Well...
Then again, I don't need it as much.
Yeah, for me, that's a big thing. I don't want to skimp on treatment either.
Never skip on treatment.
You can skip on
comp lit for all...
Now that I'm in a 6 slot belt, yeah, I'm not bothering with comp lit so much at the moment.
Nada.
Yeah, I haven't touched nano pool. I've been trying to keep my
No, I need Nanopool as a dock because I'm constantly casting stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The only reason I want a higher comp lit is to get in a better nano cost reducer.
Oh, yeah, I got another viewer. Sweet. Hello, viewer.
The big thing for you, Aaron, is...
All my viewers are going away.
Your Nanopool. Well, it's after 11.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
That surprised me.
I'm down to one.
We could stay up and ring in the new year on AO, I guess.
That was kind of my original plan, until I heard you had to work.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to push it too late, and I think it's almost actually to the point that you wanted to stop anyway.
Yeah. Alright, so where should we go for safety, then?
We should probably try to cut back around the edge here, and work our way back towards the garden. We've got a wanderer.
Alright, kip a little out into the water, I'll pull him there.
Okay.
Matt, alt-tab around.
You're looking for the lost guy. He's not showing up right now.
Good. That is who I was looking for.
Nah, if he was going to get anywhere near us, he'd be right behind us, and the only thing I see are there's a shadow.
No, when I saw him before, he was on the coast here. Like, the first time I saw him, so I knew he was in the area. He was walking this coast.
He kind of wanders aimlessly between here and Barter, so.
Yeah. So, the relative safe spot would be getting back to the spade statue.
That was my plan, yes.
And who knows, maybe we'll... Yeah, there he is.
Lost?
Yep. Follow me.
Oh, God. We're going to have to go up the hill.
No, we're fine.
Okay.
As long as we're by the hill, we're fine. This is where we were before. I'm going to have to put the effort in and get myself up to level 70, aren't I?
It would be nice. I mean, I'm only 66.
Yeah, but if my next off day is Wednesday, you guys are probably going to be in the 70s.
Probably.
Oh, by the way, I work 12 to 10 on Tuesday.
Jesus. Okay, well, then there's no live stream on Tuesday.
And Wednesday we have Unearthly podcast too, right?
Oh, yeah. Good
Wednesday
point.
We should do, yes.
Alright.
So our next live stream will be Monday until Thursday.
So
unless of course
I'll pull this guy for one last tick.
Oh no, it's board game on Monday, so I don't have to be anywhere. So yeah, Link's live stream Monday.
Mm-hmm.
And then
we're skipping tomorrow because
is fine. I can take. What's that?
We're skipping tomorrow because.
We're not skipping tomorrow. Hello, Black Dice. Black Dice is wondering how much an AO sub is nowadays.
It's 15
10
a month.
Bucks.
About 15 bucks to subscribe.
No, it's I
for,
it
per month.
10.
Per
15.
Month.
15. 15
14,
per month.
Oh,
$14.99 a month.
Okay.
I think I paid $95 for a year, an annual.
I thought they'd cut that price, but I could be wrong. They just cut it on the multi-monthers.
They only cut it on multi-monthers. They don't cut it for per month.
And then, of course, when you re-up on the... on the anniversary, right, Ran? You get 18 months instead of 12, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's usually the deal they have. I don't remember a year they haven't done that. Occasionally they'll do that in holidays and stuff, too. But usually the really cool items that they give you as a gift for subbing for a year are on the anniversary.
So we're going to the garden.
Welcome back to Spade.
Yep. Does everybody have a share?
Oh, Aramite. Hi. Long time no see.
You are nothing.
And it just falls.
Almost
over.
Close enough to level.
Everybody have a share, Sig?
Let me see here. I should have one. Yep.
I have one.
I have none.
Okay, so we need to kill a little more rafters to get Matt a signature. Or an insignia.
Well, I was told I was only needing one black
now.
One, so...
They were red.
Yeah,
well,
these were red.
Only 53.
Oh, he's a weak one, yeah. Let's see what he drops. Come on, pup. You're going to fall over and drop me something.
I do like the animations on him.
Yeah, though you get to see them enough, it's like, just come on, fall over, you little bastard.
Come here, Arbite.
You got the Shadow Elite, too.
That's fine. The Shadow Elite. Matt is probably going to come back at us.
Oh. No, I connected somewhere.
It tends to get stuck in the architecture.
There he is.
Oh.
Kill it! It's easy to target.
He thought he was hiding. How
he overgrown thought he was sandworm. People.
He thought he was living.
Actually, there are other types of creatures here that aren't, that are actual sandworms.
Yeah, only a Collie level 45 one, but higher levels, those things become money.
They're already kind of money for just being shop food.
Yes, but their value goes up exponentially.
And level.
And Inferno missions, you can get, what is it, like 2 to 4 mil per pearl?
Sounds about right. All right, we'll just bring them all to me.
Yep, we're in Shadowlands right now, so...
Oh my.
We're exploring here.
We're in the southern end of Elysium, southwest area, just around Camp... Cape Callous, which we were just at.
Oh, you're just orange now. I'm gonna finish you fast. Oh, no, that's a chick. Get her being too close.
There we go.
There. Jeez.
Yep, and then after this, once we hit 100, we'll go into Farman's back on Eureka.
Probably what's going to happen is we're probably gonna farm Tiggs up to like 75-ish.
Do our
key quests, and then go for Hecklers. I think
at 75.
Well, I'm hoping I'm hoping we'll get a couple levels on key quest.
75, 80. I think it's doable on a team.
I think so.
I mean, they are pretty hard.
I know.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're just on our way back to the garden here, where we will probably log out.
The Elysium key quest is where the quest starts to get long.
Oh.
And it kind of grand tours you. So, everyone remember to save again, because you got XP.
Yay! Everything shiny.
Oh, I floated!
I know!
That's because you had XP to save.
It normally doesn't do that at all, though, and I always have XP to save.
Not always.
Now I feel compelled to go sell my loot just
then. Anyway,
alright.
Yeah.
So anyway, thanks everyone for joining us. Sorry if you guys are tuning in a little bit late. Yes, Black Dice, we have seen other groups in Shadowlands, especially in Elysium here. They were farming up Mortiigs as well, around the same area that we were in.
Yes, they were getting quite boisterous.
Mm-hmm.
They were also like 40 levels above us, 40 levels. It's like they're just
munching it for food.
Well, they might have been actually looking for barrels, which are used to make perennium weapons.
Mm.
Yeah,
Tig to like 120 if you really wanted to.
Yeah. And that's where you get the long, short muzzles to make Paren weapons, or the dual muzzles.
It's
part of the trade skill combination.
Mm-hmm. It was, I believe, Thresher, the keeper, and then Teabagged was the other person. Was a metaphysicist, was it?
It was Thresher, Princess Queenie.
Yeah.
And Teabag.
Yep.
Vexy says that we're at his avatar.
What is that?
Vexy, he says, and I quote, "You're at my avatar." So I'm assuming something around in here.
No, that might mean, I don't know, do you see his avatar on the channels?
All I see is a little crown next to his head, which means that he's a paid viewer.
Okay.
By the way, thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks for watching. Happy New Year, Black Dice. Thank you for joining. All right, this has been Aaron Romeo Moon Burke here with Mad Matt Winchell.
I'm big.
Randy Ranson McCulloch.
Good night, everybody.
And Edward Dunkel. Thank you, Ed.
Yeah, no problem. I'll be here when I can be. And anyone still watching, Happy New Year.
Twitch avatar, if you click my name. Well, I can't click your name. I'm kind of on my phone. But yeah, Happy New Year. I'm clicking. I'm clicking. I'm gonna find out what your avatar looks like. Maybe. No, I'm not seeing anything.
Aww.
Mentioned whisper, add friend, block, timeout, ban. No, I don't want to do any of that. I don't want to ban you.
All right,
I can't see his avatar. Anyway, yeah, good night, everybody.
Good night.